every morning, you sit in your room. Every night, you sit in the front room and don't kind of handle the side. The only time I ever see you alone was 5 minutes ago, when the snow was 6 inches deep and dripping. I had a fever, and you brought me soup out of the smoke house. I hadn't shaved in 2 days. You asked me if I ever had a fever before, and you put your hand on my head to see.
I remember that.
Do you? Oh, I bet you don't remember as much as me. I remember everything, every time, every word you ever said. Can't think of nothing else, you see? You see how it is? I ain't good enough for you, am I? I ain't fit to touch you. Because you're better than me, Lord. You're so much better. Yeah, but we'll see if you're better. And then you wish you wasn't so free there for your heirs. Or you should be fine, lady.
Are you making threats to me? Are you standing here telling me that I'm not going to slow it all over me like a hawk and you're going to do something about it? You ain't nothing but a mangy dog and somebody ought to shoot you. You think so much about being a hard hand. I'll tell you something that will rest your brain, Mr. Judd. You ain't a hard hand for me no more. So you can just go back on your death and scoop. And I've got even better ideas than that. You ain't to come on the place again. You hear me? I'll send you.
Thank you. and the happiest man of the lot.
I gotta learn to be a farmer. Hell no, I can see that. But damn, the roses start to matter. Get my hands blistered in the woods. These are changing right and left. Buying up mowing machines, shooting horses, driving plows on their side. They can make a state out of this territory. They can put in a union. Comes to changing, gotta change with it. Like a pair of boys, new sky. Things the way they're going in this crazy country. I got you. Only with you. I'll mount to something. Now, I remember the first time I ever seen you. It was at the fair. You're riding that great field of the blue stars, and I say to someone, who's that skinny old thing on the bang hanging down her forehead?
Oh, remember, you was riding around with that.
That's right!
Oh, one of them broke you.
It did not throw me.
Oh, guess you jumped off of it then.
Sure, jumped off.
Hey, depending on how this guy, you're my boy. I'd like for you to know that Laura Williams is my gal.
Really?
Hey, she went and got me to ask her to marry me.
Now here you hold me to get tipsy.
Well, let people say we're in love.
You deserve a good man. And you bomb.
Oh, hey, Will. I'll remind you, just say goodbye.
be marrying her instead of you. It don't seem to make no difference, hardly.
All right, well, time for the lonely gypsy to go back to the open road. The poor gypsy.
Nothing compared to Oklahoma.